my children and my wife. I thank my lucky stars to be living here today, 'cause the flag still stands for freedom, and they can't take that away.
Mr. Lee Greenwood, wonderful job, my friend.